dia.
You feel it.
Un día vamos al mar, vamos a pasear.
¿Con
el bote de papi? Abuelo del abuelo Frank.
¿Qué largo es ese pelo?
Really? I told her.
Oh, Frank, how you doing? Ready?
Hopefully, we already started. Okay, there's your captain speaking. There's no coughing, no spitting. No, okay.
Okay.
Is that nice for the picture?
No smoking, non-smoking capsule.
I got the Zillow emails now because I've been looking, you know? And there's one, I wouldn't recommend it for you.
Eugene, if you'd like, at some point you can stand up here.
Okay.
Just make sure that you don't.
No.
This is just, well, I'm saying people leave their hands and then you can.
Yeah, no.
Otherwise, we're swimming back. Otherwise, we're swimming back. There's no clutch in the boat. So you only get the RPMs to under 1,000, and then you just slam, put it to neutral, and then bang it into reverse.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
But that's what I'm worried about.
So it's different. It's like 1 year.
Beautiful day, isn't it?
No, I'm not going to see that one.
Not this one, just that one.
What is those buildings at the distance? You see those buildings?
Those are trees and the bridge to Cap. It's probably Cap Tree.
No, but I see on the racetrack buildings. What is it, Long Beach,
all
maybe?
All the way to the right?
No, racetrack, yeah.
Oh, that, like, yeah. Just by that boat?
Behind those boats, yes.
That might be...
Maybe Long Beach?
The Coliseum by Jones Beach. You know Jones Beach?
Oh, okay. Oh, wow.
On a clear day, you can see that. On a really clear day, but it's too hazy, you can see the city.
It's a shame because they...
Estamos navegando derecho desde el East Islip, muy cerquita donde vive Stephanie, donde tienen anclado el barquito, hasta Far Island, que es la tira de tierra que se ve allá.
The
Ocean Beach. Excuse me, we'll be there, Robert Moss.
Kismet's right there next to the lighthouse, yeah. Just to the left of the lighthouse.
Bye.
María, ¿te gusta el agua? ¿No está fría? Surprised nobody's using these tables.
Yeah, it feels good. Hey, we should paddle that way because the wind's blowing us far. Anytime you paddle, paddle this way. The walk back's gonna be longer.
Watch out, Lee, going to work.
Lee,
come in.
That would feel painful.
That would hurt.
Yep.
Vas a perder el gorro.
Woo, woo. Hi, Steph.
Bye. Bye, just say goodbye.
No, Steph, it doesn't say. He's recognized the boat.
No, I said.
You want your camera?
I think he's got his GoPro.
I know,
but his digital is over here.
Big, Benny. Oh,
did we forget Aria?
Yeah. His full name.
That will happen one day. We'll be like, wait a minute. Is she still with her friends?
Nice. It's a short one, no?
Huh?
Short kayak.
Short, yeah. Looks comfortable. I don't know much about kayaks, but they look fine.
She does want one? If not one,
I don't. You like kayak? Yeah.
Vos come nomás, come. Seguir comiendo. Así creces rápido, ¿viste?
Migas, cherry is your favorite.
Thank you
much. Have gone, I brought them for you.
Thank you.
Okra? It's either that or the mushy pears. They're the grossest fruit to put in a fruit salad.
Yeah, that's
so
much.
One time, like, not ripe pear. Just one time, not ripe fruit is good. It's pears for fruit salad.
Take you 5 minutes to get home. You know what I'm home.
high tide now, so we get 2 more feet of water.
Steffi, l'assistente del capitano. Wow.
Come on, everything. All those punks that were sitting on that dock, no one could come home.
Oh, I know.
Supreme docking skills again.
I can't.
No, it's this side you have to get.
Why?
It's always that side.